Trisha, one of my favorite person in art camp of Min Phu Chanak. You can see Trisha with a white plastic chair. Trisha don't speak Hungarian, but very well as English and German. Trisha is not English or German. For me, Trisha is artist and not interested in what is her nationality. Neuberg, where she lives, is a cold temperature village in Austria, near a big mountains. Usually she could make a snowball in April. The empty cooking pot is a symbol. But momentary I don't know what's the message. This message you can find in your mind. Trisha, as usual, knows which place is good for her chair. But I ask, please try the other side for chair. You know, always have other side. But sometimes we can't try it for our white plastic chair. Trisha every year in art camp of Memphis Chalak. I am too. No, you can't see me, but I am also in here. My name is Peter. I am a light painter, light Peter. These 2 weeks important aggregate energy for the next 12 months. For us beginning the new year this time. I am not in the screen. Maybe you can see me. I am there, in the shadows. Trisha is my international art friend.